In another part of our region, careless smoking might be to blame for a house fire in Lackawanna County. It took firefighters about a half hour to douse the flames on Keystone Avenue in Peckville yesterday. Most of the damage was confined to the attic and second floor, but luckily everyone inside made it out safely.